Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to EsteeLicious Kitchen. Today I'm going to be showing you how I make this EsteeLicious catfish pepper soup with a twist. If you're interested, kindly subscribe to my channel for more recipes like this. For this recipe, you would need some catfish. I'm going to show you how I will clean that catfish with some hot water. A bulb of onions. Some scotch bonnet, as much as you can tolerate. Some crayfish, grounded crayfish. Pepper soup spice. This is just store-bought pepper soup spice mix. Some dried pepper. I'll crush that in the blender with some more fresh pepper soup spices and Maggi crayfish. We'll also be needing some salt. Let's get this recipe started. Now I'm going to blend the ingredients, starting with the dry pepper. Washed and cleaned properly. Just picking it out of the water just in case there is some dirt at the bottom. I've also washed and cleaned this. I'll just add that in. And lastly, what's going to go into this mixer is the scotch bonnet pepper. I've just added some water and I'm going to put that in the blender to give that a quick. Catfish, the star of this dish. We're just pouring hot water over it. Boiling water. The hot water helps with the sliminess, and then I'll have to heat. Add more hot water again. I'm going to add some pepper soup spice and crayfish. I just added the Maggi crayfish. Some crayfish. Oh my god, the aroma in this place is divine. I'll just give it a gentle stir because you know it's fish and I don't want it to break a lot. Break too much. I'll give it a couple of more minutes and then I'll take away the chunky onions. I'm also going to be using freshly picked mint leaf. If you want to know how to grow this at home, I can also show you. So that's another reason to subscribe and turn on your bell notification so that when I upload, you'll be able to, you know. And if you want to learn how to grow this, kindly comment down in the comment section. Now it's time for us to check our catfish pepper soup and add some more ingredients. I'll be adding the mint leaf and some peppers for garnishing. I will also take out the chunky onions now because I don't want them in. I think that's the last of the chunky onions. Oh no, I've still found one here. It's trying to hide. I think that's the last. Doesn't that look so yummy? Stay tuned for the plating. Doesn't that look so yummy? Thank you so much for watching so far. I will be back with the plating. Let's check on the pepper soup now. This is how it's looking. It looks so yummy, so delicious. Or as my son will say, it looks as delicious. Honestly, if you were here, you'd want some of this. It smells divine. The aroma from this is absolutely delicious. I'll turn up the heat now because catfish pepper soup